What can you tell me about the rookie from France?
Rookie from France is the cheapest dude I know.
Oh my goodness, you're the cheapest dude.
Don't listen to what he said.
He's a money maker.
That's how the rich stay rich.
No, ain't nothing wrong with it. But this is a cheap guy. Just so everybody in Europe know, it's a cheap man. Right,
don't listen to this fool, man. He from overseas.
See right here, this is Marcus Camby's personal water boy right here. For you guys that know.
Marcus Camby's personal water boy?
No, it's not.
Yeah. When MC says fetch, he fetches.
MC?
Yeah. Marcus Camby's personal water boy. Everybody out there in Europe, that's what Frenchie does out here.
You look just like Slava Medvedenko.
I look like Brad Pitt.
So what would you say about this team right now in Denver? How crazy is it?
It's a great team.
What's it like off the court with these guys, like on the road, hanging out?
It's good. Everybody hangs out, everybody gets along, so it's a good team. Except for the cheap Frenchman.
The cheap Frenchman? You were on the Lakers with Shaq and Kobe. What was that experience like?
I was good. I mean, playing with legends.
He was the water boy. He ain't do nothing.
So what do you do when you're not playing basketball up in Denver?
Shopping. Spending my money like a dummy.
Hanging out?
Yeah, playing video games.
Ask him what he like.
Who?
Ask him what he like. Lego.
Don't say that. What?
Yeah. Ask him what he like.
What do you like, Jamal?
Don't listen to him, man.
You can't be listening to this guy. People such as yourself, buddy.
You know the headline in Israel yesterday was? Carmelo's ready for the playoffs.
No, it wasn't.
Who was?
Bomb. This is Bomb. Away!
Troublemaker right here.
Yeah, man. But he's a cool dude.
Yeah.
He's like a legend in his own little Maryland neighborhood.
Where is he from again?
Maryland?
Yeah, Maryland. You said it right. Maryland. That's where he's from.
Why? What does he claim?
Baltimore.
Oh.
He's not from Baltimore, though.
No?
Outskirts.
Oh.
Way on the outskirts. He outside of the city.
That's funny. You know, Jamal, these days in Israel, they're celebrating Passover. Any message to your Jewish fans out there for Passover?
Have fun. Do what you gotta do.
Yeah, we can't eat bread for a week.
That sucks. I don't know if I can do that.
No, it's not easy.
Kind of hard to eat a Subway that way.
Yeah, no.
I know, huh?
Subway,
my specialty.
Yeah. So, off season is in about 2-3 months. Any plans in off season?
I'll be over in Europe.
You like to travel?
I'm always in Europe in the summer.
But it's not tough for you, the flight there?
No, I don't mind it.
It's not, but physically, where do you sit?
Oh, I fit.
Is that a problem?
No, not at all.
Now, I noticed you guys have nicknames instead of names. Why is that?
Right here. So you gotta ask.
Why is that?
Put them on the put them on camera.
They have told me they wanted nicknames up on their locker room, so.
Can you tell me some of these nicknames? Like, why is he Jay Sam?
This is Vicky right here.
That's the
name. I got it now, don't I? Big Vicky.
Reporting from the Staples Center, Ellie Sekbak, the embedded NBA correspondent.